towards October 2018 to celebrate an extraordinary Mission Month. Pope Benedict XV, the missionary pope, wrote the apostolic letter Maximum Illud in 1919. The pope challenged us to proclaim the gospel with a more evangelical approach to mission work in the world. The Extraordinary Mission Month is a journey of pastoral and mission conversion, to remember our mission life, to not be afraid of making missionary choices able to transform everything, to leave our national borders to witness the love of God for all, to overcome the temptation of looking at ourselves and of pastoral pessimism, and to open ourselves to the joyful news of the gospel.